Hello everyone, it's been a while, like a year and a half ago, so time is really flying by. So a quick little live update. I have a girlfriend now, I'll be a father in January, I'm studying for a nurse, so yeah, life is pretty good actually. I also still enjoy playing Brawl Stars a lot, but I haven't made any videos in over a year because my mental health. I had to take a break because of it. It wasn't good enough, so I had to take a break and change my life completely up. I started studying again, I started meeting girl, and yeah, now I'm becoming a father. And soon I also study off in January for a nurse, which is quite good, you know. Soon I will also start making new videos again, but on a different base, not daily, but maybe weekly, twice a week. Well, I'll still figure that out and see how things go. But I'm actually really glad to see all of you still click on this video, because that means that y'all are the true OGs. It was almost 600 days ago that I posted my last video, that I took a break for my mental health, and it's quite important that I did it, because now I feel more happier than ever. Sometimes it is important to take a break when you feel the need to take a break. It's important to take 2 steps away to come 4 steps forward. That's little advice from me. And I will also read all the comments in this video, because that's important that I read all of them, and I want to see what all of y'all have been doing, because it's been quite a while. And I also did hide a few keywords in this video for the true OGs, so I hope you enjoy the video, and see you later.